the Prime Minister of Bangladesh.
Few people have done more to
promote girls' education than Sheikh Hasina.
Few people have done more when under pressure from the refugee community that came from Myanmar to house these refugees and to ensure that they not only have food and shelter and clothing and healthcare, but of education. I give you Sheikh Hasina.
Commission for inviting me to this high-level meeting. In 2015, while we adapted sustainable development goals, we committed ourselves to ensuring inclusive and equitable education for all. Regrettably, about 263 million children in the world are still out of school. About 800 million children lack basic skills, lead a decent life and livelihood. Excellencies, in order to attain success in Goal 4 of the Agenda 2030, we need to invest in education and skill development sector in Bangladesh. We have allocated 26.9% of our annual development plan in education sector. Our National Education Policy 2010 promotes universal and quality education. We have also taken program for out-of-school children, school feeding program in poverty pockets, stipend for underprivileged students and girls up to graduation level, construction and maintenance of school infrastructure, training and skill development of teachers, use of ICT, etc. to promote quality education. We are distributing free textbooks to all the school children. This year alone, we have provided 354.9 to 2 million free textbooks to 43.76 million children. Total 13 million students have been brought under a stipend program. We have brought 211,200 teachers in government payroll. Excellencies, our efforts have resulted in increase of net primary enrollment rate up to 98% and declined to drop out to 18.8%. Over 300,000 out of school children have been brought under education facility through a project called Anondo School, meaning happy schools. We are also investing in improving the infrastructure and school environment. Recently, 1,495 primary schools have been built in areas with no schools and 1,000 more are under construction. We are building 7,000 primary schools with separate wash blocks for boys and girls, ensuring access to sanitation for girls. We are setting up 46,340 multimedia classrooms and 2,120 smart classrooms in 26,000 educational institutions at secondary, higher secondary level, including in religious schools called madrasas. We have a plan to set up 64 livelihoods and lifelong learning centers in 64 districts. Currently, the government is implementing 71 education related projects for Dhaka, Gora, 106.7 billion. Despite substantial increase in investment in education from domestic sources, there remains a wide financing gap. We are working out innovative financing mechanisms to bring adequate resources to education. We appreciate the efforts of organizations like Education Commission for mobilizing resources for the education sector. However, traditional method of generating funds will not be enough to fill in the gaps in education financing. We must also engage in private sector to invest in education sector to make education more affordable and for enhancing quality of education. Education and learning inspire individuals, set their values, and ultimately enrich lives. When delivered well, education cures a host of social difficulties. It promotes individuals' ability to perform effectively and productively. It also spurs innovation and growth, strengthening institutions and fostering social cohesion. Education is also the strongest tool in ensuring sustaining peace. Let us invest in education, particularly in girl and women education, to secure peace and progress for our future generations. And in our country, recently, you know, we have UNGA from Myanmar, the destitute UNGA, who also take initiative, and UNICEF is helping us and other organizations to provide education to these destitute children. But I feel that we should take care of them too. So education is the only means we can alleviate poverty, we can improve the quality, and also we can develop the country. That's why when we provide money for education, we never feel that we are spending money. Rather, I feel that we are investing money for future generations. Thank you very much.